All right, we'll get the shotgun. Oh, that's just an objective. Shit, I might have messed up on that. So living room, garage, laundry room. Here. Oh! Yeah, we didn't check out the master bedroom. Oh. That's locked. Hold on. Let me collect my bearings. It kind of sucks that you're not. What is that? Oh my god. Upstairs. Hopefully he's not upstairs. Damn it, Grandma. Do I go? So I really want this shotgun. Even tells me to get a shotgun. Even tells me to. Am I missing something?
I'm starting to get hungry again.
Oh shit.
Don't be scared.
God damn it. I'm trying to figure out what the hell I need to do.
Here I come.
So we did that. Almost want a guide because I feel like I fucked up somewhere.
Woo-hoo! This is all too fun.
It's like my ass is gonna run out of ammo.
It won't be long before I find you and kill you!
What the hell do I need?
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Oh shit! Alright. Your ass teleported behind me. Man, I might actually load a different save if this is the case. So I'm really trying to think, where the fuck do I go? It's like, here, get a shotgun.
Where in the hell do you think you're going to, son? Wait!
that go? Oh, I'm stupid. I wasted the bullets and I wasted time. So I'm like, oh yeah. Okay. Let's see if we get anything specific. Seem to be safe here. Unless that's a mutant deer. Herb. Do I have any chem fluid? Okay. We're a little better armed. Jeez. I'm like, I'm not hit. Oh, damn. Any hidden passageways? Yeah, just a herb. What is this stuff? Powder, first aid, Mia. Huh. So where are we? Out the main hall. Anything in the toilets? Maybe I should have used a lockpick on that. That's just gross. Dang, I'm getting a lot of these coins. Looks like a kid drew it. Jeez. So for safety's sakes, let's use that herb. What does that legend mean? Small key. Oh, okay. Sometimes I wish I had like unlimited lockpicks, but oh well. Okay, we're just gonna go. What? Oh. So these are all the 20 dog collars. Oh, this is just great. Yeah, nothing out of place here. I can kill you now. Holy shit! Oh my god! Oh no! Reload. Reload your gun. Shit, did I get trapped in the corner? Yes, I did. Damn it. Okay. I know the psychostimulant seems, I bet it's pretty good, but I think right now I just want to. And then we'll take the herb. Okay. A little bit better management. Gotta put away, gotta run away and put away that damn tape. So we will retreat further. That'd be a better idea. And then, yeah, you. I got trolled again. Oh. I need chem fluid. This man, this is not a good idea to run back in here. So we'll run back a little further. We'll see that crazy dude, and we'll just get the fuck out of there. Damn it. Really? He doesn't know how to open a door. Well then, let's help him. What? Alright, you know what? Let's make a mad dash for the door. Hopefully he doesn't hit me from behind or anything. Okay, that's not breakable. Open it from the other side. Okay, I can only open them if I offer myself to the scorpion monster. Wait, hold on. Let me do a second look at that. Yep, that's all scorpions. So I have to be the Dwayne the Rock Johnson and the Scorpion King. Then I have to listen to that cool song about I stand alone. Because I literally do. High road or low road? Let's go high road first. Perfect. That was a good choice. We have item boxes. Put away the damn tape. Feel like we're gonna get the shotgun soon. Yeah, we'll put away the gunpowder for right now. Okay, good decision. Discussion room underground. Anything on the back? More lockpick rooms. Yeah, we definitely need to get that shotgun because I loaded a lot of bullets in there, like a dummy. But oh well, that's the fun of playing these games. Anything up top? Skull heads. Alright, we have to go down. Because why not? Like, that is the smartest thing to do. Holy crap, we actually recorded for like an hour. Anything here? Yeah, gosh, it's not ominous at all. And you were gonna probably pop out. So we gotta be cowards and despawn these guys. I'm assuming there's more shit coming at us. I'm running the fuck out of here. Just gotta lame it out. We'll find out if I have to lame them out. Top. Oh shit, I can't lame him out. Find out. I hope I can't lame these guys out. So yeah, that's my only... Nothing but a couple slabs. More chem fluid. Shit! Okay, good news is these guys are decently slow, so I can somewhat outrun these guys. Ah, shit! Oh no, this is not good. This is not good. Good for a second. Oh, I need that shotgun. Okay. Just got a guard. Okay. I'm making this harder than this really is. Whew. First you don't succeed, try again. Let's see. Not a damn thing. I'm assuming if I, these are all those test subjects. Okay. Phew. So hold on, let's check out my items. Oh damn, I don't even have any more herbs or chem fluid or anything. Something. Sweet. Okay, I just need to utilize blocking more. Actually not. Let's check this area out first. Sweet, got a scorpion key. Another lockpick. Yeah, I just need to utilize that. My dumbass usually doesn't. I don't have an herb. Hold on. For the sake of fun, let's keep exploring. Something. Okay. Not so tough without your car, are ya? Oh. And I do have two. Is my things just getting moved around? I think so. So I need an herb. I would personally rather have health items than so much healing items. That's the workshop. Of course, everything's locked from the other side. All right, let's make the mad dash. This and then we'll do this. There's two of you. We'll just lock you in this room. Those idiots. Shit. Shit. Really? What the? You kidding me, buddy? Holy shit, there's three of them in here! Fuck. Oh my god. This is not good. Oh, this is just perfect. Oh my god, I don't know how I'm gonna do this, honestly. I'm literally at the point where I'm just like, fuck this. Fuck exploring there, I think I need my need a shotgun. Because that is way too much for me, honestly. Jeez, I'm trying to think. Ah, I'm really stuck down here. And there's the morgue. So it's in the dissection room, but there's bullshit I need to do. Oh, man. Like, this sucks. I have no clue how I'm gonna fight three of those things. I can barely even fight one. Like, oh my god, I'm gonna run out of bullets. Oh, and I don't have any healing items. No more bullets. Gonna do down there. Okay, that's how you do it. All right. Adios, buddy. I was like, oh, you can't save. So again, second safety save. Because, man, I spent too much time on that. Like, we're already an hour and 16 minutes in, and I'm not 100%. But yeah, we'll get that shotgun and tell him to fuck off. Before we go down there again, let us close that. That would be a good thing. I said I probably might edit out some of this stuff, because man, that was a very long thing. Like, that was just not necessarily too much, but it's like, damn, that was a ridiculous amount of time for all of that. So let's go up and find Grandma. She's in the rec room. Okay. Finally get that damn shotgun. Phew. Of course, not enough space. Oh, I have chem fluid. Oh, that's probably why it's a... Let's keep making those. Oh, man. Huh. So of course I don't have enough for... Ah, shit, I should have dropped my antique coino back over there. And then I would have enough room for a shotgun. Shotgun shells. Oh man, this game is very tough. At first I was kind of like, eh, it's not so bad. But now it's like, oh my god, this game's kicking my ass. We will go out the other way, and then we'll make a damn mad dash for it. Okay. Fucking kidding me? There we go. There we go. Alright. I can actually fight them now. Okay, I have some firepower for you. So we'll just scum these guys out. And then we'll make a mad dash. I'll grab the herb. I only fight me once. Yeah, I'm just gonna cut it here for right now because I am just clueless. This would be four parts of me running around like a dumbass. I'll try and cut it into something smaller, so try not to worry too much. Well, I might take a look at a guide. I'm just gonna take some rest here. I might go back and save again, who knows. But I hope you guys enjoy me running around with my head cut off. But just thumbs up and subscribe for more reviews and randomness. And again, this is Justin from KQS, and until we meet again, comrades.